The obstructionist Democrats would like us not to do it, but believe me, we have to close down our government. We're building that wall.